Tom Hanks is a great actor and a really nice guy, but from the movies I've seen him in, I don't think the man should be allowed to be near machinery. In Apollo 13, when he flew a spaceship, it was, Houston, we have a problem. In Captain Phillips, his ship got hijacked. I'm the captain now. And Sully crashed a plane into the Hudson River. And in Castaway, he was a pilot on a FedEx plane and crashed the plane into the Pacific Ocean. He was marooned on an island for 5 years and then delivers a package. A lot of movies get their money from product placement. Like when you watch a James Bond movie, you see what brand of vodka he drinks, what brand of car that he drives. Who at FedEx thought this was going to be a good advertisement for FedEx? Their motto is if you absolutely positively have to get it there overnight, and he delivers a package in 5 years. You know who I think put up the money for this movie? UPS.